Hi, Mom.
Hi, Kyle. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
Good, good. How's college going?
Oh, it's going really well so far.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
You found any girls yet in college?
Well, believe it or not, I've been getting ghosted by everyone.
Ghosted? How can you be getting ghosted if Halloween is until the end of the month?
I know, it's crazy. When most people think of ghosting, they think the appearance of a ghost or secondary image on a television or other display screen, but that definition is wrong.
The modern day definition of ghosting is the practice of ending a personal relationship with someone by suddenly and without explanation withdrawing from all communication. There are three main branches of ghosting according to Urban Dictionary: avoiding phone calls, social media, and avoiding them in public.
I'm sorry, the person you are trying to reach has a voicemail box that has not been set up yet. Please try your call again later. Goodbye.
Hey, Allie. What are you working on? Oh, algebra. It's gotta be tough, huh? I don't really like algebra that much. Never was really good at it. You need any help? Huh? Why are you ignoring me? Allie, won't you just talk to me? With Allie, and she's gonna give a little ghosting experience of her own, so take it away.
I have ghosted someone before. It was someone that my mom set me up with. He was younger than me, and my mom thought he was cute, and I did not. That's it.
Thank you. You ever ghosted someone?
Yes. All the time.
Elaborate, please. You're currently ghosting me right now as I'm trying to do this interview.
I'm giving you a good example.
That's just how you are all the time.
Alright, so this is my friend Merrick. He's gonna give us some examples about his experiences with ghosting.
Alright, so there's one time we were at the beach, I think it was like Margate, and this female, and she just started talking to me, and like my family was like 20 feet away, so like it was super uncomfortable. Like I didn't know anything that was going on. And just by pure me wanting to get out of that situation more than anything, I gave her my snap. Worst decision of my life. And then later that night, she Snapchat texted me. And she was like, "So when are we gonna get our promise rings? Ha ha ha." What? Why would you ask that? And then right away I had to block her on Snapchat. But she found me on Instagram. And so I had to block her on Instagram too. And then she found one of my friends on Instagram while she found me on Instagram. So she had this whole like cartel cycle going on trying to get back to me. It was terrible. And then one time I got ghosted. It's the total opposite. Like I got her number and I felt like the man. Like I felt like no one could stop me. I kept on texting her that night, like probably like 5 times throughout the night I texted her. And then I decided to call her, and it wasn't a real number.
Wow.
Yeah. That's been wild.
Damn.
Okay, so do you get it now?